Because there's different ways you can meet people. A lot of it's online, isn't it? You've got like all the dating apps like Tinder, Bumble, Witherspoons. There's so many. Plenty of Fish, which sounds fucking disgusting, doesn't it? Ugh. Who's met anyone on Plenty of Fish? Where did you meet your wife? Bucket of Crabs. It sounds gross. I met one girl on Bumble, and her profile picture was her on a horse riding down the coastline with the wind blowing in her hair. She looked amazing. Then when I met her, the fucking horse turned up.